Thank you for clicking my video. I hope you are fine in mentally and physically both. Today's main topic is full subchapter. This is the very important topic for HS examination. So friends, listen this topic carefully, and if any difficulties arise to understand this topic, please comment me and also contact my WhatsApp number. The new WhatsApp number flashed on the screen. So let's start. Hi friend, start today's topic full subchapter. Acha, now we first know what is the function of full subchapter. The full subchapter function mainly subtract one number to another number. There are full subchapter here required, free bit are required, and all type of subtraction done by this full subtractor. Here 3 bit are used, A, B and C. At first we show the block diagram of the full subtractor. Full subtractor represented by F here. Here 3 input A, B and C. Here C is used for store previous borrow, and there are two output, one difference stand for D and borrow represented by BR. Let's example, suppose 1101 and 1010. 1010 subtract from 1101. So A is 1101, B for 1011, and C used for previous borrow. At first, before perform this example, recapitulate the rules. 0 minus 0, that is that difference 0 and borrow 0. Earlier we say when subtract the same number, that is 0 minus 0, then difference 0 and borrow 0, and also same number 1 minus 1, that is the same number, so there are difference 0 and borrow also 0. But then subtract from different number like 1 minus 0, then difference will be 1, and 0 minus 1 difference will be 1. But borrow, when greater number, a smaller number subtract from greater number, then borrow 0. But a greater number subtract from the smaller number, then borrow will be 1. This is the main thing, this is the main, because that is smaller number minus to the greater number, then difference 1 and borrow also 1. Now let's example 1 minus 0. So 1 minus 0, that is the greater minus smaller, so there are input, there is the difference 1. When there are no borrow, so there are no borrow. So at first 0 minus 1, that is the smaller minus greater number, that is the difference 1, and borrow also 1, that is stored on the C. Then the next 1 minus 0, that is the 1, and 1 minus 1, first subtract from this number 1 minus 0, that is the 1, and then this one minus 1, that is a 0. There are no borrow because any greater number not subtract from the smaller number, and 1 minus 1, that is the 0. So C here used for store the previous borrow, that is the full subtractor example. 1 minus 0, 1 difference 1, there are no borrow. 0 minus 1, smaller minus greater number, so difference 1 and borrow also 1. And 1 minus 0, that is the 1 difference 1, and 1 minus 1, that is the difference 0, there are no borrow. So 1 minus 1, 0, and there is no borrow. This is the final result. Now we derive the truth table for the full subtraction, so that truth table of the full subtractor, here 3 input, so 2 to the power 3, and row of the output will be 8. So 8 rows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A, B, C are input and D, R, B are also output. Let's start. 8 input, that is the 0, 0, 0, 0 and 1, 1, 1, 1. And that is the half of 0, that is the 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, and last 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. This is the very important thing for this truth table. At first, we first subtract A to B, the result will be fine. Then this result minus C, and final output will be D, and there are borrow put on beer. Let's start. 0 minus 0, that is the 0. So 0 minus 0, that is the 0. There are no any case where smaller minus greater, so there is a borrow 0. Next, 0 minus 0, so that here difference 0, and 0 minus 1, that is the difference 1, and here smaller minus greater, so borrow will be 1. Very important thing. 0 minus 0, output will be 0, then 0 minus 1, then final output will be 1, and here smaller minus greater number, so BR will be 1. Next, 0 minus 1, that is the 1, and here smaller minus greater, so BR will be 1, and then 1 minus 0, final output will be 1. Next, 0 minus 1, that is the 1, and there smaller minus greater, so BR will be 1, and 1 minus 1, the final difference is 0. Next, 1 minus 0, that is the 1. No, this is a not small to 1, smaller to greater. So 1 minus 0, that is the final result 1. And there are no any cases where smaller minus greater, so therefore BR will be 0. Here 1 minus 0, that is a 1, and 1 minus 1, there is a 0, and output, final output of D 0, and BR will be 0. Here 1 minus 1, that is a 0, and next 0 minus 0, final output 0, and BR also 0. This is the last thing. 1 minus 1, that is a 0. And here 0 minus 1, final output for D is 1, but smaller minus greater, so BR will be 1. You understand? This very easy, but carefully perform this truth table. Now 0 minus 0, that is the 0. At first a minus b, then get a result, then this result minus c, and get the final output d and b, b error. So that 0 minus 0 will be 0, then 0 minus 0 is 0, and b error also 0. 0 minus 0, that is a 0. 0 minus 1, that is a 1. Here, smaller minus greater, so 1. Here, 0 minus 1 will be 1. 1 minus 0, so 1. And here, smaller minus greater, so b are 1. 0 minus 1, 1. But smaller minus greater, so b are 1. And 1 minus 1, that is a 0. Next, 1 minus 0, that is a 1. 1 minus 0, it is the 1. And there are no smaller minus greater number. So that is a 0. Next, 1 minus 1, that is a 0. And then 0 minus 0, that is a 0. And b are also 0. There are no any case in smaller minus greater number. And last, 1 minus 1, that will be 0, and 0 minus 1, that is the 1, but smaller minus greater, so b are also 1. I think you will understand this truth table, and you also practice this. Next, we derive the logical expression from the truth table, and at first we derive difference, that is the d. In the first form, sum of product. So find out the 1 in the output. There's a 1, this 1, this 1, this 1. So 4 numbers 1 in find in D. So there are A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C plus, and last one for A dot B dot C. And here A 1, there are 1 A 0 B 0 and C 1. So A 0 B 0 means A bar B bar. Next, this one A 0 and C 0. So A bar C bar. For this one B 0 and C 0. So B bar C bar. And the last one, there are all are 1, so there are no bar. Now simplify this expression. At first we come on this from 2, A bar only A bar, so A bar common, so B bar dot C and B dot C bar. Next, common only A, so A common, B bar dot C bar plus B dot C. And this expression for B exclusive or C and plus A dot dot, this thing is the B X nor C, and this also called B X or C whole bar, that is the X nor. And let's, this is X, so this is X bar, so that is the A bar dot X plus A dot X bar, and this is the A X or X, and put the value for X, that is the A X or B X or C. This is the final expression for difference. So D is the final expression. So that there are 4 in 4 1 find on the output. So there are ABC plus A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C. And for first one, there are A 0 and B 0, so A bar B bar. And for the second one, there is the A and C 0, so A bar and C bar. And third one, there are B and fever show beaver dot fever last one. There are no zero. There are no zero in input. So A dot B dot C. There are no bar. Simplify this. First two from first two the common A bar. A bar common and there are B bar dot C plus B dot C bar. And next we common from this A and there are B bar dot C bar plus B dot C. And this expression is also B X or C. And this expression is also B X nor C. And B X nor C also written B X or C tar bar. This is bar of this B X or C. Let's B plus X is X. So X A bar dot X plus A dot X bar. And that is the A X or X. Put the value for X. That is the A X or and X for B X or C. So there are final expression is diff is A X or B X or C. I think you understand this, but the simplify is most easy. If any difficulties arise in simplification, then first derive this and also written directly D for this. No simplification is required. Next is the beer. Find out the beer. List beer. Their beer and find out the one. There's a one, 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 and there are number four number one found in the beer. First one, one, there are tell first A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C plus A dot B dot C. Next, for the first one, there are zero in A and B. So A bar dot B bar. And the second one, there are zero in A and C. So A and C. And the third one, there are only one, only zero in A. So A bar. And the last one, there are no zero in A input. So A bar, B bar, C bar, there are no bar. Now simplify this expression. First A bar B bar C plus A dot B dot C and rest of the part is A bar dot B dot C bar plus A bar dot B dot C. Next common from first two, that is the C and there are A bar dot B bar plus A dot B. Next, there are common the A bar dot B and C bar plus C. So that is the exclusive NOR gate. So A X NOR B plus A bar dot B dot 1. We know that C plus C bar is also 1. So A bar dot B dot 1. And the next C dot, there are eta. And C dot A exclusive B, A X or B whole bar and plus A bar dot B. Now let's there are beer and their beer find the four output, four one on the output, that is the one, one, one and one. And first one there are four A B C A B C A B C A B C and the first one in input A bar A zero B zero, so A bar B bar. And the second one A and C bar, so A and C there are 0, so A bar and C bar. and the third one there are only one zero, so only one zero that the A bar, and in the B and C there are one, so no bar. And the last one there are A for one, for A, B there are one, C there are one, so there are no bar, only A dot B dot C. And let's simplify. At first these and these, and these are these. First come on C, and A bar, B bar, and A dot B. And there are common A bar dot B, A bar dot B, and C bar plus C. And C bar plus C is equal to 1. So there are A bar dot B dot 1. And there common there, this is also A XNOR B. And we represent this A bar of A XNOR B. That is the final output. This is the this for beer. So D for A exclusive, B exclusive or C, and beer for C dot A exclusive or B whole bar plus A bar dot B. Now we draw the logical diagram. The logical diagram, D for A exclusive, B exclusive C, and B for C dot A exclusive or B tar bar, and plus A bar dot B, and draw this logical diagram. At first find A exclusive B, so A and B and X OR, so the X OR then C, that is the C XOR gate, and there is the A XOR B, and it is the A the C XOR B XOR C. And next this C A XOR B. First, this and also not this, that is the A XOR B, that is the bar, and dot C. So that is the AND gate. See, so A XOR B whole bar dot C. Next, this part complete, and next remaining part is this. So A bar first, A, and that is the A bar. Use NOT gate, inverse A to A bar using NOT gate, and another is the B. So this is the use AND gate. So A bar dot B, and this part is there, and this part is there, and both also join using OR gate. That is the final output for beer. This is the D and this is the beer. That is C dot, it is C dot A X or b whole bar plus a bar. This is the a bar dot b. So that is a b here at first. This and this also joined by OR gate. A exclusive B bar. This is a and one input. Another input is the A bar dot B connected by OR gate, and find out the final output B here. That is this plus and this. This is the final output B here. Now derive one full subtractor is equal to one half subtractor plus one half subtractor. Now this, in the half subtractor we saw that difference are A exclusive B, so there are one exclusive OR gate, and B are for A bar dot B, so there are NOT and AND gate. So one half subtractor contained one XOR gate, one NOT gate, one XOR gate, one NOT gate, and one AND gate. In this picture, grouping this is the one half subtractor, because one XOR gate, one NOT gate and one AND gate. This set also a one half subtractor. And another set. There are one XOR, one NOT and one AND. So this is the another half subtractor. H is half subtractor. First H is this, and second H is this, and both H is joined by OR gate. This is OR. So one full subtractor. One H is plus one H is equal to one F is. We can prove that using this diagram very easily, because one half subtractor contains one XOR gate, one NOT gate and one AND gate. So full subtractor also contains two XOR gate, two NOT gate, two AND gate, and two XOR, two AND, two NOR, and this is joined by one OR gate. That is the full subtractor. So this is a very important question for HS. Prove that one full subtractor made by one two half subtractor, and this is, we can easily prove that. So this is a very important for this. So friend, I hope you understand this very easily, and you also practice. And bye. Thank you. Good night.